In case you couldn't tell, we're with a cast that has a little bit of chemistry, enjoys each other's company a little bit once upon a time.
You know, how their relationship is going to be now that they realize that that it's true love. What?
Whoa, you heard it first here.
No, you didn't.
Sir, I have a question. And the room is true. Those naked pictures you...
Colin and Josh and I have had 2 hours of sleep, so we're passing into like delirium and exhaustion.
Listen, he's right there, Jack. You guys are not going to get that.
Romance.
Back on.
Back on and blossoming.
We also love our romance. I love our romance.
Do you have any more?
Oh, last bit. Shining, shimmering, split.
That would go.
Nailed it.
One isn't working on a television show.
My dad would be like, "A night before Christmas," and all of them would be like, "House!"
Finally!
Hey!
In a box as well. It's getting cramped in me, I must say.
Here every day, is
no,
it pregnant in a
in
box?
A box.
What's in the box?
Lana.
Yes.
I really want two hands.
No, I like the hook.
I mean, he loves that hook.
Have you been working on it? You've got a couple years to work on it.
I can't.
Is that a zombie from The Walking Dead? What, keep up?
Brazil is
bonkers. Yeah,
we're huge in Brazil. It's massive. It's fantastic. I mean, they lose their minds.
Yeah. Oh, that's amazing.
We're like One Direction when we go there. We can't walk down the street. Yeah. It's amazing for the ego.
I mean, I really don't know why we buy real estate in Storyville. It is the worst town in America.
I'm dead.
I was worried.
I thought you were dying.
She's also a 300-year-old. She's done a lot of reading.
You look great for your age.
I want a bite of that. Oh wait! Oh, that's gross. Awesome. That's really.
This guy's got raisins.
Yeah, I know a lot about swans.
Yay me!
Really?
Be satisfied.
Scotland and make out with some guys in kilts. That sounds good. I don't want to spend my whole
life just waiting for you. Can I hear something from once?
Oh,
so sinister and so dark, you have no idea. And
mwah! All
right?
Rebecca!
Hi, how you doing? How you doing?
Hey, girl!
I know. Let it be light.
It's on the sex. And it's always been there. It's not like, it's specifically put there. It's just the dress that was in the window, but I don't think it's a wedding dress. But maybe.
Whoa. Just come
what?
On. What?
You better be asking me first.
Yeah.
Boyfriend, so I made an appointment with Jimmy Cricket for next week. It's a 3-hour
session.
Oh,
I'm going on. I think I have commitment issues. I definitely have commitment issues.
Always hope on once upon a time.
It's very weird to have this conversation.
I just realized you shouldn't quite do that.